Good day, students. You're welcome back to the online class for GSS 1, CRS GSS 1 for Book 5. And our topic is Eminent People Obtain Freedom for Nigeria or for their people. Don't forget, for the past 3 weeks, we have been teaching freedom. Freedom, freedom. We need to be freed. Don't forget, I said, freedom is liberating or delivering people from slavery, oppression, foreign and colonial domination. So for this week, we have Eminent Nigerian Obtain Freedom for Their People. At the end of this topic, you should be able to mention the names of the eminent Nigerians that fought for freedom. Names of them in Nigeria that fought for our freedom. Freedom is liberating and delivering people from slavery, oppression, foreign or colonial domination. Freedom. First October 1960, Nigeria got independence. First October 1960, Nigeria got independence. Freedom, oh freedom, freedom everywhere. Oh freedom, oh freedom, freedom everywhere. That is the song. Nigeria got our independence on October 1st, 1960. But there are some people behind it. Let me take you back to the children of Israelites. With the help of God, Moses was able to free the children of Israelites from the hand of Pharaoh. Because of that, some eminent people in Nigeria thought as much that we should be freed. Because initially we are freed before the colonial people comes in, the British people came and ruled over us, and they exploit our resources and for their own use. Yes, I'll start showing you those people that fought for our independence. The late Abbot Macaulay, you can see that on the screen. The late Abbot Macaulay, Amadu, Sir Amadu Bello, those of you that have not seen their pictures before, these are their pictures. You have Obafemi Awolowo, the chief Obafemi Awolowo. You have late Dr. Nnamdi Azikiwe. Those are the people that fought for our independence. Late Tafawa Balewa, the first prime minister of Nigeria. They are those ones that fought for our independence. We all know if you are not free, you will not be happy. Our first great leader was Abbot Macaulay. He struggled, yes. He struggled with the colonial masters that we should be free. While all other that I mentioned that I've showed you, Sir Amadu Bello, Obafemi Awolowo, Azikiwe, and Tafawa Balewa, they joined hand with him to fight for our independence. It is not an easy thing. You can see the children of Israelites, when they were under bondage, they suffered. At their own era of time, Moses freed them as a liberator. Don't forget, the children of Israelites are an apple of God's eye. And whenever they offend God, God will punish them. And when they pray to God, God will answer them. That was when in that era again, God used Deborah and Barak to liberate them from the hand of that king, King Sisera. Then, that really suffered them, and they suffered under that king for 20 years. And you can imagine what they go through. But when they pray to God, God answered them by sending Deborah and Barak as a liberator to release them from the bondage of Sisera. The same thing applies to Nigeria. When those colonial people came and exploit our resources, for the use of their selfish interests. There's nothing we can do. But at the same time, later on, these people stood up. They stood up for us. They stood up for us. Tafa Baliwa, Bafemi Awolowo, Nnamdi Azikiwe, they fought for us. And we gained independence on October 1st, 1960. Let me sing that song again. 1st October 1960, Nigeria got independence. 1st October 1960, Nigeria got independence. Freedom, oh freedom, freedom everywhere. Oh freedom, oh freedom, freedom everywhere. That is the song. When we got our independence, we are free to do so many things. They fought for our independence, and we got our independence on October 1st, 1960. That takes us to the freedom fighters. Later, we have some people that stood up to join them in freedom fighters. When we later got our independence and to maintain our independence, you have Margaret Ebo, a wonderful woman, a courageous woman. You have Anthony Enauro, that those understood as the freedom fighters. Even Lady Anifawa Yemi too. We have so many people that are doing it up till now. They are doing it up till now for us to see maintain our freedom. The freedom fighters. We have the national freedom fighters again in Nigeria. We have the Nigerian youth movement was founded then in 1934 in Lagos. And why the National Council of Nigeria and Cameroon founded in 1944 by Albert Macaulay and Nnamdi Azikiwe. What are their aim? Their aim is to fight for freedom and the rights of all Nigerians and Cameroon. They begin to fight for our rights, for us to know our rights, our freedom, freedom of speech, freedom of religion, freedom to be voted and be voted for, name it, any kind of freedom. The political freedom, when we are free to participate in the politics, and the economic freedom, where foods are planted enough to rule away austerity or poverty within the economy. Those are their aims then, to fight for freedom, to continue fighting for the freedom, and for us to be free and rights, and for us to have every right to everything that we want. Being under bondage is not a good thing. But when you are free to exercise yourself, exercise all what you have in within you to help the nation. That is why all these people I've just mentioned fought for our independence. And up till now, we have been free. Now we are running democracy in Nigeria. Government of the people, by the people, and for the people. Those ones that fight for us, majority of them, they are dead now. We should just continue to pray for them because they've done us a great job. They've done a great thing for us to be free from boredom, to be free from problems, to be free from bondage. I've done that loss for Nigeria. Don't forget, I mentioned Chifu Obafemi Awolowo, Nnamdi Azikiwe. All those ones, Gani Fawemi, Enauro, Margaret Ebo, Tafa Baliwa, Nnamdi Azikiwe, Obafemi Awolowo, and Albert Macaulay, Samodu, Pelo, and Albert Macaulay, they all fought for our independence. And their aim is for us to be free and for us to maintain our freedom. That is the end of the lesson today. I believe you understand that go to the school website to copy your notes comprehensively on this particular topic. Thank you very much. See you during next class. And still continue to stay safe by washing your hands, covering your nose, using your nose mask when you want to move out of the house, and make sure you grab with your alcoholic-based sanitizer. Continue using it. I pray the Lord will help us and guide us.